Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to the show. Ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Z, and I'm back, and this is the weekly knucklehead of the week, and this is a big one. So you saw what happened. You saw what happened this week. They put in the cheater in chief, Joseph Biden, and that chameleon, Kawala Kamala Harris. So they put him in the White House, and wow. But Donald Trump left a couple hours before it happened. You know, Donald Trump had more crowds in Andrews Air Force Base and in Florida than Joe Biden did. As y'all know, that Joe Biden had his speech talking to troops, no spectators, no fans, because he's a cheater. He's a cheater, ladies and gentlemen. And then you had the night of rioting in Portland. It's been going on for months. Nobody wants to talk about it because, you know, the Democrats, oh, they're peaceful protesters. And they destroyed buildings, windows in Portland, Seattle, and Denver. But here we go. This subject came up, and I got to talk about it. After 48 hours of being in the office, this knucklehead signed some bills, executive orders. You know what he did? He got rid of over 100,000 jobs in less than 48 hours. History has been made. Joseph Biden got rid of over 100,000 jobs. First, he got rid of the Keystone Pipeline, which is ridiculous. I don't know why he did it, because he has no common sense. And then he was reading out of the cue card before he went to sign these things. You know what I'm saying? He's not out there. And then he stopped building the wall. He stopped that. And then he raised prices for syringes. Yes, he did that. And then he went to be the knucklehead. He went back into, oh, we need to go into the climate accords again in Paris. Don't even worry about America, because he wants to join China and India, the greatest polluters in the world. Yeah. But he said about the impeachment in the Senate going to trial. I'm not in the Senate. What? Oh, by the way, he also said, I'm going to put a mask mandate on federal land, federal property. But he got caught at the Lincoln Memorial without no mask. His whole family got caught, even Hunter. Yes, Hunter. Where's Hunter? Ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say, well, I love to say it, but Joseph Biden is the knucklehead of the week. Great job for a couple of days. Got rid of 100,000 people, jobs. He did that, but he doesn't realize that with the oil, it's the drivers, the restaurant orders, fast food restaurant, and gas stations all around the Keystone Pipeline from Canada to the Gulf Coast have no jobs today. Thanks a lot, Joe Biden. Thanks a lot for the knuckleheads and the snowflakes that voted for him, even though he cheated. You know, once a cheater, always a cheater. So I'm telling you right now, Joseph Biden is my knucklehead of the week. I want to thank all my subscribers, over 300. Thank you so much for being there. I got more videos I want to do because we got a lot to talk about. Always and definitely. Watch out now. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. I gots to go.